everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. We are doing just fine over here. Today, I wanted to share with you an easy breakfast recipe that you can make for your children at home using only 5 ingredients that you probably already have in the fridge. Full recipe will be in the description box below, so make sure you check it out before you leave. Give this video a thumbs up and share with someone you know who might enjoy as well. Until next time.